Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to do general love reading for water signs Pisces for the month of June. So this is monthly reading and this is general, may or may not resonate to everyone. So let's see what happened in your recent past. So let's see your recent past, Pisces. I'm not taking it. Okay, your recent past. So let's see your recent past. Eight of Wands, Ten of Wands, Page of Cups. Definitely your person could be, or you could be Aries, Leo, Sag, Fire sign and Water sign also. You or your person could be Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio. And definitely there is communication in past, but that goes. I think there are some disturbances between both of you. Ten of Wands, I think one person, you may be busy in your career wise, but other person want to communicate, but there are some thing happen between in communication ways I'm getting, because Eight of Wands and Ten of Wands. But I think an apology, I think you may be apologize to your person, or your person be could be apologize to you. Definitely in past, definitely there are some issues, but communication is there. But now what is going on your life in relationship, let's see. Spices, what is going on your Page of Swords. Lot of energy. Okay, let's see what is going on your connection right now. Page of Swords, King of Swords, Two of Pentacles. Definitely I think your person could be spying on you online, or you could be spying on them online. Definitely King of Swords, I think there is no communication, or harsh communication has happened, or less communication, but it is going to be okay, because communication, you both want to communicate definitely, and both, I think you both could be spying on you online rather than speaking with each other. Definitely I think you both want to communicate. I think you maybe you could be initiate the communication, or your person. Definitely there is some juggling is going between. I think it is you, Spices, getting juggling between you person and career, or your person could be juggling between you and their career. Definitely there is some juggling, but you both want to communicate, but there is no that much of communication. There is less or no communication I am getting, but you both want to communicate, or in the month of June definitely there is communication is going to be happen, I am seeing, because King of Swords and Page of Swords, communication is coming in your way. So in the last of May you there is no communication. Definitely June there will be a communication. Definitely you both will communicate. So let's see your person near future actions towards you. Knight of Cups. Queen of Swords, King of Swords and Queen of Swords. See here, both are very very strong. Wow. Six of Wands. Yeah, definitely there will be success in your relationship. Definitely, because Knight of Cups, your person is very emotional. I think you could be very emotional, and they want to offer this cup of love to you definitely. And definitely communication, they will also communicate to you when you will initiate the communication. I'm getting Six of Wands, you both will reunion. Definitely there will be a reconciliation. Definitely you will get success with your person. Definitely your person is also want to come towards and offer this cup of love to you. Definitely. So I think your person could be Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, Fire sign also, at sign could be, it could be any sign, but particularly these signs. So let's see from cards, some cards from universe. Four of Cups. Definitely your person misses the opportunity, feeling sad for the missed opportunity. Hangman, definitely spiritually awakening. Ace of Cups. Wow, the last card for the reading, Three of Pentacles. Yes, definitely your person, when you both are separated, then your person realize your worth definitely, and spiritually awakening about this connection. And Ace of Cups is here. Definitely your person want to offer this cup of love. He has so much love for you. Definitely it is overflowing here. And the Three of Pentacles, it is, I think you both want to work on this relationship. Definitely when you both work on this relationship, it is going to be next level. Definitely, because Three of Pentacles, or you both working on same ऑफिस और वॉट एवर आर कोलिग्स डेफिनेटली यू नो वर्किंग इन सेम एरिया फॉर सम डेफिनेटली यू बोथ हैव टू वर्क ऑन दिस रिलेशनशिप देन यू बोथ वेन यू बोथ टेक द रेस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी अबाउट द रिलेशनशिप देन इट विल गो टू नेक्स्ट लेवल डेफिनेटली यू बोथ हैव लव फॉर ईच अदर सो डेफिनेटली देर इज रिकन्सिलेशन इज कमिंग डेफिनेटली यू विल कम्युनिकेट एंड डेफिनेटली देर विल बी अ रिकन्सिलेशन फॉर दोज हु इन सेपरेशन सो दिस इज द रीडिंग फॉर यू स्पाइसिस होप इट रेजोनेट टू यू प्लीज डू शेयर लाइक एंड सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल प्लीज डू सपोर्ट मी गाइस बाय